For the first time, we can take you inside the terminal of the new Western Sydney Airport. With construction on schedule, officials are promising it will be just as efficient and modern as some of the best in the world.
Step inside Australia's biggest build and you're immediately struck by the soaring scale.
This is going to be a beautiful building. No one working today has pulled this off at this size and scale.
The terminal taking shape where 10 million travellers a year will be taking off and landing. Departure gates with their walls of glass, views to the mountains and sunset. They'll cut glare and heat while bringing natural light and calm.
People will be able to relax, see their aircraft and know intuitively where they're going.
Keeping things simple, seamless. One check-in area, no matter what flight or airline, local and overseas, under one roof.
This giant space is really the heart of the terminal. This is where most passengers will spend their time. This will be where the shops and restaurants are.
The roof nearing completion to make it weatherproof as construction gives way to fit-out. The gates and bridges double level, able to switch between domestic and international flights.
You can actually be loading both aircraft at the same time.
On concrete up to half a metre thick.
The taxiways have been designed to get aircraft to the terminal quicker, from the runway to the gate in 5 minutes, compared with 19 minutes at Sydney.
The runway now being fitted with 3,000 lights, with planes able to land in any conditions starting in late 2026. Paul Kadak, 7 News.